Do I have a single herb? Yes, I do. Might not be a bad idea to grab that magnum too, honestly. We ain't dealing with zombies right now, so fuck it. Swap out the handgun with the magnum. Just gotta be careful not to use too much ammo, because I want to save some for the final boss, obviously. Okay. Oh, what am I doing? Come on, Leon. Push the box. There we go. I guess you can't push the box when you're running into it. That's interesting. Wonder why that is. Oh boy. No. Come on. I think that's enough. No, it's not enough. Is that enough? Can I push it now? Thank you. Oh, come on. How fucking picky can you be, game? Seriously. Goddamn picky game. Oh, really? Okay, is that nudged enough? No, I still can't get on the platform. Fuck. Oh, I hope I didn't push it too far. Wait, was I supposed to push it more to the right so I could push it? Oh, I might have fucked myself. Did I fuck myself? That is the number one question right now. Can I climb over to the other side and still get over there and push it? Of course. Fuck you, box. You fucking piece of shit. Seriously. God, I hate this fucking puzzle. Like, seriously, why does it gotta be so goddamn pithy? Specific. Why does it gotta be so fucking specific, so perfect? Everything's gotta be just right, otherwise it don't wanna fucking work. That's bullshit. Ugh, like, pushing boxes is already tedious and boring enough. But when you fucking make it ridiculously annoying like that, yes, I do get annoyed. Okay, so I gotta leave the fucking room and start all over again just because I didn't push it to the right far enough. Fuck you, game. Seriously, that's bullshit. That'll be enough. At least it better be. Ugh, come on. Out of the fucking way. Okay, yeah, that's enough. Good. Stupid fucking box. Okay, I guess I gotta push it out further. Gee, could you make it more, you know, picky and whatnot? I think that's just what we need. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? What? The fuck? Oh, you're fucking kidding me! You are goddamn kidding me! This is bullshit! Push the fucking box! Fuck you, box. Seriously, this is ridiculous. Once again, I gotta leave the fucking room because the stupid box is so goddamn specific. It's stupid. Seriously. And people wonder why I prefer scenario A over scenario B, at least in Claire's case. It's not even a contest. This alone is ridiculous. Like, seriously. Though I will say, other than this, I've enjoyed Scenario B for Leon, at least. I didn't really enjoy it for Claire, but Leon, yeah, I think a Scenario B is pretty cool. I don't know if I'd say I like it more than Scenario A, though. I'd really have to stop and think about this. Think about that, but when you put in bullshit like this, yes, I get fucking annoyed, because it should not be so goddamn specific. With these goddamn camera angles and whatnot, it can be kind of hard to tell. Like, seriously. Either make the camera angles better, or don't make it so goddamn specific. One or the other. God damn it. No, I still don't trust it. There. That ought to fucking do it, I hope. Unless it all sounds like, no, you're too close to the set. Oh, no. Good. Good. Now go the fuck down. Get the fuck off the platform. Here's this side. Push it here. Yeah, this is so fucking exciting, right, guys? Yeah, this is the highlight of the whole fucking game. Pushing a box. That is so fucking ridiculously specific. Yeah, super fun. No. No, it is not. Okay, gotta make sure I have room to push it on this side. There. Thank God they put a little wall there so you couldn't fuck it up any further. Or couldn't fuck it up. Yeah, that would have been nice for the whole way, guys. Yeah, or you could have made the caving up there that's in the floor a little bit more noticeable so I could be like, oh, wait a minute. I gotta push it all the way so I don't fuck it up. Yeah, that would have been nice. But no, they only tell you that. Or show you that, you know. Again, you could have made it a little bit more easy to see. It's all gray. It looks all looks the fucking same to me. How am I supposed to know that shit? What? Am I not even supposed to be here yet? Well, at least the box should stay in place, I think. So there's that, at least. But still fucking annoying. Alright. So, I'm guessing since the elevator's on, I'm supposed to go to the elevator then, right? Let's go over there, I guess. Just hope there's no enemies up ahead. Okay, yeah. Okay, that makes a little bit more sense. What? Master key? I don't have that. Well, at least things still go down, that's something. Oh, naked zombies. Nice. Hey, morons. Stand my shotgun. Ooh, double kill. Fuck yeah. Who wants the next one? I think you do. Oh, no, you both want at the same time again? Happy to serve. One more. Come get some, bitch. Goodbye. Okay, at least for now we're in familiar territory, thank God. What? Oh, I can't go in there? That's lame. Shit. Can I go in here? Well, actually, no, I'm curious now. Is Ada still on there? I'm just curious to see if she's still on the train or whatever it's called. I don't know what it's fucking called, okay? Sorry. But I don't. Excuse me. Is it even open? Yes. Okay. I just want to see if Ada's in here real quick. Sorry, guys.
Ada? Where did she go?
No, but there is an optional cutscene. At least I assume it's optional. So, that's cool. It was worth it for that alone. Alright, cool. Alright. Let's a go. Damn it. Leon. I don't know why I said Lee. Any enemies in this section right now? Okay, goody. I specifically remember having to restore power on this side, so maybe we should start with this side first. So that way I don't have to backtrack to there again when I have power back on. Unless the power's already back on from Claire's scenario, I don't know. Yep, that's what I thought. Alright. Let's go in here and let's get the power back on, shall we? Whew, looks freezing in here. Let's see here, there's the case. Let's do that then. Yep, so exciting, guys. Just watching a robot arm do its thing. Yeah, I know, this is super exciting. Super awesome, yeah. Woohoo! Alright, there we go. Yes, I will. Okay. Oh, hello, first aid spray. I almost forgot about you. Give me that. Hopefully, I don't need it, but we shall see. And hopefully, we're done with Mr. X, because, I don't want to see him no more. He's scary. He's a scary motherfucker. Yeah, I don't even know what I'm doing. I forget, the main fuse goes over here. I don't know why I forgot that for a few seconds there, but I did. Like a fool. Well, whatever. Anyways. Main fuse in. And we have power. Okay. I'm assuming we have to go back to the blue area, or the left area, like in, Scenario A, so I'm just gonna hold off on that. Okay. Let's see what's in here. Zombies. Zombies are in here. Bye. And I see a card key over there, so we're definitely gonna need that. I guess for demonstration purposes, but honestly, guys, the flamethrower really, really sucks. Yeah, here's this for you guys in case you wanna read it. Pretty sure we read it before, though, so yeah, I don't know if you guys want to read it again or not. Maybe there's something different, I don't know. Okay, ooh, hello. Guest, okay. I will take that, thank you. Also ignite the gas here. What? Oh yeah, I guess the fines aren't coming through, are they? Yeah. Still got liquors in here. Bastard.